This is a public service announcement. Per Corvallis, Oregon Municipal Code Section 5.03.080.050, it is illegal for any person to annoy a public or private assembly. It is illegal to annoy the City Council during a public City Council meeting. Violation of this ordinance is a Class C misdemeanor and subject to a fine of up to $500 and a jail term in the Corvallis City Jail for a period of up to 30 days. Thank you for consideration. This has been Laird's Laws, and remember, ignorance of the law is no excuse.